old settlers here. She must be resilient and adaptable. She's done well so far. Precious cubs, just 6 weeks old. All three still covered in spots. It will take Mum over a year to pass on all her skills. In Patagonia, the tiniest details mark the difference between success and failure. This secret den is their sanctuary, protected from wild weather and wandering predators. For now, it's all about play. The first step on a long road to become hunters. Must lead her cubs to face the wilderness head on. In this elemental land, the very foundations are constantly shifting. Fire is reshaping and building the Andes. Spew out jets of ash at over 200 miles per hour, blasting immense plumes 10 miles high. Debris explodes from the crater with the power of an atomic bomb every 10 seconds. Northern Patagonia, volcanoes are very much alive. Dawn reveals an alien world. It looks primeval, yet this landscape is on.